possibly the most dismal type of party is the barbecue. These are popular in Australia, where a burnt lump of half-frozen chicken constitutes haute cuisine. The basic problem with barbecues is they don't cook food. But you have to find a socially acceptable way of saying this.
I think this could just do with another couple of minutes.
But even worse can be those family get-togethers, the annual Christmas party.